Hello and welcome to my YouTube channel. Friends, if you're not subscribed to my YouTube channel yet, do subscribe it today and press the bell icon to receive notification about my new videos. In this video, we will see how to fix Bluetooth icon missing from Windows 11 taskbar. So let's get started. So I'm currently on a Windows 11 system, and if I try to check on the taskbar, here you can see that the Bluetooth icon is missing, which is usually there on the taskbar notification area. And if I go to Bluetooth and devices under settings app, here you can see that Bluetooth is on. Still, there is no Bluetooth icon on the taskbar notification area. And even if I check with the device manager, here you can see that the Bluetooth devices are already installed. All drivers are already installed and Bluetooth is still on. Still, there is no Bluetooth icon on the taskbar. So how to fix this problem? Here is our solution number one. In this case, we will use settings app to fix this problem. In the settings app, go to Bluetooth and devices. Then click devices. Under devices, scroll down and locate more Bluetooth settings. Then in the Bluetooth settings window, on the options tab, make sure you check the show the Bluetooth icon in the notification area option. As soon as you check that option and click apply, you will find that the Bluetooth icon on the taskbar has been restored now. You can just click OK on that window and just close it. So this was our first method to restore missing Bluetooth icon using settings app. Now coming to the solution number two. In this case, we will use the registry method to restore the missing Bluetooth icon on the taskbar. Right click on the start button and select run, type REGEDIT and click OK. Click yes in the user account control confirmation prompt. In the registry editor window, we will first go to HKEY current user control panel, then Bluetooth. In the right pane of the Bluetooth registry key, right click and select new, then dword value. Now name the newly created registry dword as notification area icon. By default, when you create a dword value, it is set to 0, but we have to set this registry dword value to 1. So double click on that registry dword value and set its value data to 1. So we have finally created the registry dword and set its value data to 1. Now it's time to close registry editor. Moving on, right click on the taskbar and select task manager. When the task manager opens, scroll down and locate Windows Explorer under background processes. Now select Windows Explorer and click on the restart task there. This will restart the Explorer process and that should hopefully restore the missing Bluetooth icon on the taskbar. Here you can see that the Bluetooth icon on the taskbar has been now successfully restored. In case if you still face the issue, do let me know your comments. I'll be happy to help you. And that's it for now in this video. Thanks for watching it. If you found it helpful, do like it, share it, and don't forget to subscribe to my YouTube channel for more videos.